Everybody is set for this matchup between the Philadelphia Eagles and the Kansas City Chiefs here at Arrowhead Stadium. Hello, friends. Jim Nance along with Bill Sims getting set for kickoff and a big primetime game headed your way. The lights are on. The excitement's building, Bill.
Yeah, it really is. I tell you what it does to players, Jim. They sit around all day long, and what the tensions build up, the excitement gets there. They come out in the field. They know it's a different game because everybody's going to be home watching them. And believe me when I tell you, players like that.
It's cold. It's snowy. We're about to kick this one off.
Yeah, it's going to be fun to watch it in the snow, but I don't think it's going to have a factor. The players can still run and make their cuts, and the quarterbacks, with these footballs nowadays, it doesn't matter. They can throw it in any conditions.
All right, so let's head down to the field now, because it looks like kickoff is moments away. A dangerous returner, and I'll have a chance to show you right here. Here's the pride of Virginia Tech, Michael Vick, taking the field for the first time today.
There's a lot you can say about Michael Vick, about his running and all that. Let's forget all that for right now. He has one of the best arms in the National Football League.
And with this starting unit, as usual, the attention goes to the wide receiver. So often open up the game. Second down here after that run play. Gets it again here. They check it at the backfield.
Eagles.
And here's a look at the defensive line. They will try to control the Trishans today. Offense lines up here. Tight end in motion. Out of the gun. The ball is out. Nice job. This time he can only come with the football quick enough and smart enough to get off right away.
Oh.
This is a big time return. And the USC quarterback, Matt Castle.
How about this? He wasn't good enough to play in college, but he was good enough to play in the pros. Pro Bowl quarterback, Matt Castle.
Really good field position here to start this drive. First and 10. We'll go Brown. Here's the offensive line, which must protect its quarterback today. And today's starting lineups have been brought to you by Papa John's Pizza. Better ingredients, better pizza. Papa John's Pizza. Nickel formation for the defense here. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Second and 9. Back to the running back. Surges ahead. And he's brought down by Lyons. Defense at this point, trying to keep him out of the end zone, and he'll try it left. Break for the long run. The Chiefs for the extra point.
Oh, Antoine Hopkins. Okay.
Counting.
I remember that.
The extra point, the Chiefs are leading by 7. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. He'll have a chance to take off. The Eagles get it set now for the next series. Everybody is split out wide. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the ball. Good job with the safety. Get that sack. I'll say this. He can tackle.
He can cover, and he's shown us he can get to the quarterback. And now they'll try over again on second down. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Makes the catch in open space. Well, it's a nice throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver. Puts them in good position where they have a chance to pick up this third down. Third down on the way. Quarterback drops back. And he's taken down. You talk about bumps. When you get a defensive tackle, you get in the backfield and sack the quarterback, that is something special. Great job at the top of the big D tackle. There because you know why we're cowards. Who's going to take this kind of punishment when the defenders all around you?
The Chiefs ready to take over the football. Now goes the 10. And the run the football with Charles. Gains 19. You see a long run like that. You don't want to start this race to go over the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. You see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war? If you win the war by running the football, great job on the offensive line. This defensive front is so often disrupted and in the quarterback space.
Yeah, man, 13.
That second down coming up. Steps back to throw. Throwing now to his left. Good job on the receiver that time. Gets that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
From inside the red zone, so dangerous. They send the tight end in motion. First down and 10. Here's the handoff and they'll run it.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Another carry here. On the way, third down. Staying on the ground. Nice tackle.
Good job for the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short game.
The kick is good. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Ryan Succop, ready for the kickoff. He'll take a knee here, and that means the offense will start the game at the 20. Eagles get ready to start their drive. Nobody but the quarterback in the backfield here. They'll go shotgun here, looking to the right side and throwing. He's wide open for the grab.
Nice job by the quarterback, finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
Double tight end formation. Second and 4. Running for his life. That's a daylight. The pass was going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker. Defense comes out of the time. First and 10. He's going to go draw. Middle.
You got to keep your offensive lineman aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
Coming up, second down.
Mike Woody!
The formation here, shotgun. The quarterback throws to the right.
Play that didn't have time to develop. The quarterback is under so much pressure, he's thrown it before these receivers are even ready. Third and eight coming up after the incompletion. Drop back, shotgun formation. He's looking to the right here on this drop. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
First down here. Now with rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more.
Outside of linebackers, you can get to the quarterback. They are a rare breed in the NFL because it takes talent, size, speed, everything to do it as a linebacker. And we saw it that time on display.
Second and 11. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff.
Nothing like the draw play. Get those defensive ends rushing up the field to hit the quarterback. Boom. You hand the football off. Big running lanes. That's why it works so well.
Third down and 5. Take the feet of the ball again.
When you're an offensive lineman, you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards. You are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Waves his arm, and he's going to make a fair catch. Better be careful here. Terrible starting field position here for the offense. First and 10. Begin.
Come on, bro. Get him away.
Well, a short game.
Get him away.
The offense, when you're running football team, listen, there's going to be a
Come
lot
on, what are you doing? Get him away. Stop it. I didn't know anybody.
Second down and 8. Full run with it again. Slashes to the left side. Has some space to work with.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. He gets it again on this drive. There's the tackle, but still gets it up for the first down.
The off-tackle run is just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle spot to decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
That's not coming back.
The defense from the nickel, from the gun, gets away from the heat. He'll fire it
Stop.
Out to the left. Incomplete.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving it dancing. Well, a couple things on that play. Of course, it's a nice job by the quarterback getting out of trouble and throwing the football all around and getting the completion. But how about the defense? Quit being greedy. Stay in your rush lanes and don't let the quarterback get it.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Looking to go up top again on first down. The ball's deflected into a play. They call that the moment of truth.
It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job of the defensive back.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Second down and 10. Trying to make something happen. Chiefs are in for the score.
What a nice job by the receiver. There's the long throw down the field. He runs, he looks it in, makes the catch, and scores.
The Chiefs for the extra point. Extra point is good. And following the extra point, the Chiefs are leading by 17. Ready for the kickoff. No return. The ball is coming out to the 20. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Now first and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. The pass fails to find the ball.
split backfield here. Second and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. It's third down coming up. Out of the shotgun formation. Looking for an open receiver. Good solid tackle. Short of the first. And now we've got a fourth down situation. Henry called on to punt. Defense calls a timeout. The punt team is in place and ready to perform. The Chiefs come onto the field now for this next series. Prevent defense time. First down and 10. Looking to scramble as the reception on and on. Defense is about discipline. And when you lose discipline, big plays happen. That time, the defensive pass rushers a little overzealous. They get out of the rush lanes. The quarterback gets outside and makes the play. Getting away from the pressure. Looks to his right. Nice catch. Nothing like a receiver who can just put his head down and go after the football. That's what he did that time. Nice throw by the quarterback. Watch the receiver at the last second, looks up and makes the catch. After the long game, let's see what they do here.
Stop. Cushion. Your turn.
First and 10. Mr. Campbell down. Jason Babbitt has the sack. And here's a look at their red zone percentage to this point, which is brought to you by Verizon. Verizon, lead the air. Empty backfield for the quarterback. They motion the receiver around to the other side. And the offense would call a timeout.
Stop.
No huddle time. The kick is brutal. So that's going to do it for the first half. Chiefs are up in this game. This one where the Chiefs lead by 20. Okay, Phil, 30 minutes behind us. How about a little first half analysis?
Well, they go in at halftime, they got a lead, and I'll tell you what, the confidence has to be high. That confidence should give the coach a positive reinforcement so he can call those plays in the second half to give his team the best chance to win. And you know what? I think the game's going to be fun to watch here.
No, not sure.
Able to take the football out to the 28-yard line. Chiefs come onto the field for their next series. First and 10. They hand it off to the running back. Breaks the tackle. He's brought down.
Well, defensive coach is going to be upset after this play. That ball run, terrible angles, and really just a lack of hustle by the defense gives up a long run.
That big gainer on the ground gives them now a first down.
right back to him.
Well, you're not going to move in.
That brings the mic in. Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple of yards. Second down coming up.
You ain't going to lose. Yes. Going to change.
Run him up. Has the sack. There's a couple of ways.
Well, that's the quarterback.
Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter.
Well, you're not going to try to run him.
I don't know.
The defensive line, they're all talking. They're all shifting to the right.
I'm going to ask him to do it.
It's a throw all the way. Makes the play. And now we'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play. It's just not done enough, I think, in the league anymore. Everybody's so careful. But look what can happen. You can have the perfect throw, the perfect catch, and a big play. Quarterback's calling something out. Here's the first snap after the big play. Now first and 10. Going across the middle. Oh, man, he almost gets in the end zone so close to getting over the goal line.
Go, go, go!
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. They've got a first down now after that catch. Jamal Charles runs it across. Touchdown! Never be satisfied in the NFL. Players are just too good. So when you get a chance to score, even though you're leading, take advantage of it. Awesome job by the coordinator on those play calls. And the point effort is good. And after that extra point, the Chiefs lead by 27. Chiefs getting set for kickoff. Second down after the incompletion from the gun. Looking to the right side and throwing. Nice job by the quarterback. Nobody open down the field. He throws it short. He does not get a first down, but it sure makes third down a lot easier. Needs 2 yards here on third down after that pass play. Go run it. Here's the handoff. Yeah. The tackle is made. Short of the first. And no break on fourth down. Henry called on the first. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Touchdown. They're just running it up.
Anytime you see a punt return for a touchdown, when you watch the team play like this, look at the blocks he got down the field, and this guy can run. Gives an opportunity, he'll take advantage of it.
The Chiefs for the extra point. The point after is good. And after that extra point, the Chiefs lead by 34. Chiefs getting set for kickoff. He'll take a knee in the end zone. Thank you. They come out in the dime package. Tight ends in motion here. First down and 10. And that ball was picked off.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
First down here. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Second down.
They're not going to repeat.
Trying to work
the ball. I don't want to get you
a
deep.
Spotted away. What a good job by the defense.
Well, you're not going to repeat.
That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position.
Well, you're not going to McKinney.
I'm going to go to
looking at third down. From the shotgun, Matt Castle with the long throw.
Well, you must on the offensive side throw the football deep 3 or 4 times a game. That time, they're just not able to connect on the deep throw.
Good.
I'm playing. Good job by the offense.
The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. That's a touchback. The ball will be spotted at the 20. The Eagles are getting set for their next possession. A little dime package here for the defense. First and 10. Stands in the pocket. And he's going to be brought down.
Quarterback with the ball over the field. He's trying to find somebody that's open, but there is nobody open. Covered sack that time by the defense, and a job well done.
5 wides for the offense. Tight end in motion. Out of the gun, eyeing that left side.
Nice job that time by the offense. Even though they fumbled it, at least they were quick enough and smart enough to get it on it right away.
First down coming up. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. No one inside. Has the grab.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself 3 more opportunities.
The quarterback stands alone in the backfield. First and 10. Running away from the pressure. Hamba Ali brings the quarterback down. 15 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun.
Good job by the quarterback that time. Makes the decision. Throws it short. It does not get the first down. But I promise you, third and short is a lot easier than having third and long.
They send the tight end in motion. Third and 7. Running away from the sack. And the quarterback is taken down.
Oh my gosh. When you take those blindside hits, the first thing you think of as a quarterback when you get up, did somebody make a mistake, or did I make the mistake not seeing that guy coming?
Oh, the Chiefs getting ready now to start their drive. It's first down as they head to the line. Running for his life, the defense gets a sack.
Oh, there's nothing worse as a quarterback to have pressure up the middle from an interior defensive tackle. Hard to see down the field, can't make a decision, and that time it leads to a sack.
This is a five-step drop back. The quarterback throws to the right. Gains 11.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
Third down now. The quarterback throws the pass, and it's knocked down.
Hard to throw over some of these linebackers in the NFL now. They got such good size. You try to throw over them, here's what happens. These big guys will knock it down.
Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. That's a missed opportunity, and now they'll have to bring out the defense.
Good job on defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
Now first and 10. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than 7. But the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
In the red zone. He drops back to throw. The pass looks like a little miscommunication. Looks like they're going to run the Wildcat. Third and 11. And he's going to be tackled. And that's going to bring us to fourth down.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than 7, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal? This guy's a machine. Every time he gets a chance to go out there and kick a field goal, it is right down the middle. Good job by the offense. Good job by the kicker.
The tackle was made at the 40-yard.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they spread all the way down there. The pocket was being set up. Nice tackle. Now we've got great field position for the defense.
First down at 10. Jamal Charles carries the football after a 5-yard gain.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Second down and 4. Another handoff. Shove to the sideline.
Well, once again, the offense is in the red zone. They got a big lead.
At 13.
It's up to the defense. Finally show a little toughness. Try to stop them.
About to take the snap inside the 20. Quarterback drops back. Play action. They're going to get him here for a sack. No time to waste. They hurry to the line. The offensive line gets in position. Can they protect their quarterback? Second down and a long way to go. No chance to throw. Another sack. 2 minutes remaining, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Third down. That's a pass all the way. Away from the heat.
Oh my God, what?
I'm not going to blame the offensive line. They did their job, but the problem was the secondary. They were all over the receivers, nowhere for the quarterback to throw it. That is truly a covered sack.
Comes up.
Well, next week they might be when they go home.
Dude,
they did not expect to miss that field goal. It comes up way short.
They face first down. They'll go shotgun here. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
When you play zone in the NFL, what you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can get there.
Oh, let's go. Gets past the first wave. No stopping him now.
Oh, let's go.
That may have been the clincher right there.
Yeah, what a game. All game long. So exciting. To end it like this late in the game, man, you enjoy victories like this.
Will get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. They will not find a way into the end zone, so we'll only get 6 points out of the trip. Chiefs getting set for kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line. Eagles getting set now for the next series. The defense comes out of the dime. First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. And he's going to be tackled right around the 35-yard line.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He doesn't panic. He reads that it's a zone, and you have to wait for the receivers to get in between the defenders. Nice goal catch.
I'm going to get a shower.
For the defense on this play. First and 10. Looking for an open receiver. And he is brought down. Quickly to the line. This will be second down. Dropping back to throw. What happened here? That pass was thrown right into the defender's hands. Incomplete. Extra DBs all over the field. The formation here, shotgun. The throw to the left. Gain 15.
You know, when that football was coming towards him in the air, he knew if he caught it, he was going to take a big hit. But you know what? Good thing he caught it, because if he'd have dropped it, he still was going to take a big hit. Nice catch by the receiver.
Great coverage there on that pass attempt.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Drop back. Shotgun formation. And they sack the quarterback.
The offensive line timed it. No idea this quarterback was coming on the blitz. He timed it perfectly. And the speed and the talent to get there and he gets the sack on the QB.
Tight ends in motion here. From the gun. He'll throw it over the middle.
Good job by the defense. Staying in the right spots. They give up the short pass. They make the tackle. And now we have fourth down coming up.
Hamba Ali brings the quarterback down.
That time I get all the credit on that sack. I got to give it to the secondary. It is truly a perfect sack. Nowhere to throw the football, so the quarterback keeps holding on to it. And look what happens. The defense gets there.
And this will probably wrap things up here. Now first and 10. Trying to make something happen. Trying to work that left side. Has the catch. It was a one-sided matchup early, and this